Okay, so if I open this in a PDF on my computer and then I click on the mouse, it actually lets you copy, and then you can copy that into the Google document. It does then need some formatting issues, which is why it took me a little bit longer to get to you. And then when I put it in the Google document, I put it in a table. So that way, the formatting then stays the same, and you can enter the guided questions, and it won't mess that up if students are in it.